of little piece of wood, chunks. We're burning it in the generator, 1200 degrees, and then breaking apart the wood to methane, hydrogen, carbon monoxide and nitrogen. And we're cooling it down on the radiator, and we're feeding it in that barrel, which is a filter system, and from there we're feeding it to the engine. Have no fuel tank on the engine, no any kind of gasoline adapter, everything running on wood gas. And now running about close to 40 minutes, and about a good half bucket of wood chips and wood particles. Let's see how long we'll go with one bucket of wood.